Today we are Pembroke Pine Library, Hollywood, Florida. I have about 50 pieces of artwork that I display in Broward County in various libraries. This is my son, made in 3 dimensions. I spent quite a lot of hours to do this piece. They are my hands. They are statues. The bust of my grandson that I made lately, just a few months ago. And various statues that I made. Black Adonsha, which is autographed by him last year. Oh, anybody recognize this one? I made that flyer 3 months ago. Spent 60 hours on it. Happened to be me. The bust of my daughter. I have about 50 pieces of artwork here. My daughter and son. My grandson basketball, Grace, and Sheila. My grandson first coming in. My daughter. Father making me. That would be you. The painter, when he first came up, I draw that designers. I'm sure. was done in 1963 in Montreal. One of my first pieces. I did this with a pocket knife. This one, the first piece in 1987. That's how you learn to do it. First you do a flower. Then you, from there, you get a new angle. This is painting for my grandson's school. It's looking good.